Made in Hollywood.
Somehow, I woke up in Venice, you guys. But listen, we're so excited because I'm going to board the Venice and Blonde Orange Express. We're going to take this crazy, gnarly train ride to London. It's going to be so exciting, so stay tuned. Let's do it. We're about to board the Venice and Blonde Orient Express for Murder on the Orient Express, and I hope that no one gets murdered.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Cabin to be cabin number 6, madam.
Is it
welcome.
K for Kylie?
Yes, K for Cab. Welcome on board.
Thank you.
Cabin number 6. Awesome.
Here's one of the dining cars. I believe there are 3, but we actually had lunch in here. It was amazing. The food was fantastic. I'm actually really excited because in a little bit I'm going to interview Josh Gad, who was one of the actors in the film. We are actually doing this interview on the moving.
I mean, I'm like literally
Venice
looking.
Venice and Blonde Orient Express.
I'm looking
what are
out
we
the
looking
window.
At right
we're
now?
Looking at, I believe it's the Alps, but I could be lying. For all I know, those could be the Rockies.
The most fascinating thing to me, though, is that you guys actually built a replica train. So you
it
didn't actually
crazy.
Shoot on this train.
We didn't shoot on this train. Not only did they build a replica of the train, they built multiple replicas of the train. And the level of detail is crazy. I mean, I walked on and I'm like, oh my God, I'm back.
What is this car called?
This is the bar car called 3674.
Where you can order anything you want. We just got done having dinner in our formal black tie attire. And you guys, don't worry, no one has been murdered yet. Or have they? I'm here on board the Venice and Blonde Orient Express, and Made in Hollywood is proud to present the debut of the first trailer for Murder on the Orient Express, starring Johnny Depp, Josh Gad, and Daisy Ridley.
You know, there is something about a tangle of strangers pressed together for days with nothing in common but the need to go from one place to another and never see each other again. Ah! I see evil on this train. A passenger has died.
So they got him after all.
You assume he was killed?
No. Not. Well, he was in perfectly good health. He had his enemies.
Indeed, he was murdered.
God, murder here. God rest his soul.
Someone was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night. No one would listen to me.
If there was a murder,
what is going on?
Then there was a murderer. The murderer is with us.
And every one of you is a suspect.
And who are you?
My name is Hercule Poirot, and I am probably the greatest detective in the world.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Made in Hollywood TV. Let us know what you think in the comment section below. And for the next awesome video, click right here. Click in that box right there. Super easy.